gentlemen, and as always, thank you for watching. Tonight we've been called by the Cape Girardeau Police Department. They reported a passenger vehicle that ran off of the interstate during a rainstorm that we've had. We've had storms off and on all day, and has gone into a storm drainage system off the interstate. They said it's quite a ways off the interstate and partially submerged. Now, if you can see out here or not, we're still dealing with a lot of backwater flooding from the Mississippi River, and now all of the rain has nowhere to go, so the drainage ditches fill up really quickly. Mike is already headed that way with the rollback to be able to haul the vehicle on once we retrieve it. I don't know the exact situation. Mike was still trying to locate the vehicle. The police department left and escorted the ambulance. As always, we want to ask for prayers, good thoughts, well wishes from people of all different belief systems. Talked to the police officer. He said that the gentleman that was driving did have some injuries, but they didn't appear to be life-threatening, so that's always good. And lots of activity today. Not sure what's going on here. There's a fire truck, fire engine, and then that smaller fire truck, both of them rolling south. That one just turned its lights off as it passed me. Not quite sure what's going on. I think I see Mike's lights up here, so he must have found it. The only problem is the running water. Well, we'll be better off to, can we grab the tires? Grab. There's a lot of force in that water that you just don't realize how much there is. Car's probably pretty well toast, isn't it?
Yeah, of course.
Doors are all jacked up. It broke the rocks up down there when it impacted, it looks like.
Yeah, the other front wheels twisted up underneath it.
Can we get our let's get a couple of those little chains like we use?
We'll just get a couple of those on it. Well, there wasn't anything. There was reported a vehicle fire, and I didn't see anything. They turned their lights off as they passed me going south. Yeah, grab that front wheel. Just grab that front wheel. I can't see any reason to grab the back, do you? I'll boom over this way so that we at least get it up away from that running water and get it over here. We really don't need much. Mike, did I give you one or two? Okay. The idea is to spread the force on the wheel out, so we're not putting it on just one or two of the spokes.
Yeah, I'm wrapping around two spokes.
Right behind you, bub. Hopefully we can get out of here before it rains again. Work.
It's kind of hard to stay in there because it doesn't hold it up.
I'll let you hook it in. I'm just carrying the weight. You know what you did wrong there?
What's that?
Take your hook so that it's always hanging down. You've got it to where it's upside down. You know what I mean? You're all right for now. We'll get some tension on it and it won't move.
Oh.
I think I'm going to stick out so that we can pull it this way, because it's going to want to roll. Wonder if we'd be better off to grab that back end and spin it around. Make it harder to load, though, for you, wouldn't it?
Oh, it might not be too bad.
I'm just afraid it's going to want to roll on us.
Yeah.
What we might do, Mike, might be better off to redirect down to that outrigger and pull direct off of it.
Yeah. Well, I actually backed you up a little more than what I was planning on. I was planning on putting you about where that, well, about where that door is. Third door. Almost where the boom is. About where I was going to put back your truck.
Well,
I originally thought about it.
That's all right, we'll make it work. Let me see if this works first. If not, we'll redirect down to that outrigger, pull off of it, or pull up some. Either way, we'll make it work. We always do.
Yeah, I got here. Somebody stopped here. Somebody already been here, I guess, and got the people out here vehicle. Yeah, okay. I seen it sitting there, so I stopped.
Holy cowabunga! It was stuck now. It was picking my truck up. Of course, I don't have a good platform either.
No.
I wasn't expecting it to be this much.
Get that wheel up over that. It might not be too bad.
Here, let me let off. And spread my, well, I want to spread my rear outrigger out.
Yeah, that old bank right there.
Yep. I didn't expect it to put up that much of a fight. Gonna have to have some blocks. Front and rear. I just can't believe that sucker's that difficult. One's all I need here, Mike, on the front. I think. Holding good. Nope. It's putting the pressure back here on the down. We need it. Need more up here. Need another one to stack. Need another one to stack on top of that one, Mike.
Stack on top is what you need.
Well, we can do two and then put another one on top. We can even grab one of those shorties to put on top. Put this one all the way out. That one there. That's better. That's better. Now I've got a little bit of a platform. Oh yeah, truck's sitting still now. Shouldn't be turning the turret like that, but I want a different angle on it. That's all she's gonna pull. I think the tire just popped. Wow. He was down in there hard.
Maybe a rollback wouldn't have got it.
No, rollback wouldn't have pulled that.
From looking at it, you would think it might have been able to.
Sorry, rollback wasn't going to get it.
That's down in there a little better. Better than you look.
We lost a tire and wheel over there. Oh, wow. I don't know. Oh, look at all those rocks. Do what, buddy?
That might have something to do with the industry up in the pit. It was slick when I was on my way here.
Alright, did we get everything out of it? Took one heck of a ride. All right. You want to try to get it from here, or do you want me to pull up and finish bringing it up? I mean, I'm here.
It might be easier for you to maneuver it, I don't know.
I need to pull up though. Hard part's over, getting it off those rocks. Went to preschool. Yes. All right. All right, I'm gonna pull forward, bub. Give me a little more room this time. Do what? Give me a little bit more. I can always stretch out and pull it back in. trying to get the blue line out of the way. Trying to get it so it's sort of straight, so you... Here, while I've got it up in the air, do you want to get your J-hooks or whatever straps you're going to use on it? That would be easier to hook up now while it's up in the air. Would it not? I don't think it's really going to matter where you go with them. I'm afraid it's toast already. Good and solid. All right, you good there? That gave you plenty of room to work with? What, bud? Oh, we need it now?
No. Stuck it on the brake caliber, so we get it to go today. We're going to wheel roll it backwards a little bit if I'm out.
Degrees. Mike, where's your traffic paddle? That's all right, I'll get it. Just tell me where it's at. Bud. Boy, he took a heck of a ride. I can't help you there. Watch it, Mikey, watch it. Yep, he got over. May have to get the front end up and then pull forward with it. Get the front end up on the deck. Got a string of them coming. What's the matter? Do what? What's it not doing, Mike? Do what? You lost your J hook on, or did you unhook it?
I lost that one. That's why I was trying to
get that one in there before you pull again.
What?
You want to get that one in there, toss it over here.
Oh, I got it.
Oh, I got you. Okay. Go ahead, you're doing fine. Hung on the end of the bed? Yep. I've had that happen before. It stinks, but I've had it happen.
Oh,
No. Well, it's got a lot of resist. I think you're going to have to lift the tail of the bed and drive forward. Go hard left, and then cut back. Hard left, wait. All right, go. This wheel's catching on the edge of the pavement. You're gonna have to get it out and then back in. Go out! Go! Now back in, get off the interstate, get off the highway. Dang it. I'm going. On the interstate. Go ahead, I'm clear. I'm just tying that door in. I'm good, I'm clear. Oh, you got both of them there. Okay. I was looking for the other one. You good? All right, wait till after this and we'll... Here's your paddle. Just throw it in the truck for now. Let's go.
Well, that wasn't as easy as I had hoped. Proved to be a lot more difficult. That proved to be a lot more difficult than we thought. Didn't realize that it was caught on those rocks so bad. It got that driver's side, the whole bottom body and frame is bent in where it impacted and got hung on those rocks. All right, red and blue lights off. Almost up to road speed. All right, there we go, ladies and gentlemen. Safely on the road. Again, we always like to ask for good thoughts, well wishes, prayers. People of all different belief systems. Like I said, the driver was injured. Cars can be replaced, people can't, so. All right, ladies and gentlemen. There it is. Do what, Mike? Not wanting to come off either. Not wanting to come off.
Back end got off.
Gotcha. There you go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, there she sits, back in the shop, under all the surveillance cameras, inside the secure fence. It's where we put everything until we sort all of it out. You act like you might have done that before. Hold it.
Oh, make it easy, huh?
Yeah, let's slide that sucker off of there. All right, you pull around, I'll get the gate for you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna close up, wrap up, and go home. As always, thank you for watching, and God bless.